At an aerodrome somewhere else in Britain, pilots and air crews in training attended church parade on the National Day of Prayer. An impressive sight. Many hundreds of pilots, navigators and others who will soon be ready to attack the enemies of the British Empire. We believe that now more than in any previous war, our cause is just and righteous. And though we long for peace, we see that there can be no peace without the kind of victory that leaves no doubts about it in the minds of the vanquished. This is another guarantee that we mean to get that kind of victory.